This is a quick demo showing you how to use the UN Comtrade database. If you need additional information, there's lots of links across the top. We're going to do a test case where we're looking for imports and exports from the US to Mexico for coffee. So the first thing that I want to think about is the classification. If I want newer data from 1991 to present approximately, I want to use the harmonized system. And then if I want older data, I'll have to use the standard international trade classification system instead. So keep that in mind as we're doing this search. I'm going to go ahead and look at all the years that is available. I'm interested in the US as well as historical data. The US is the only one that has two different time periods listed separately like this. You can see for Mexico, there's just one option, and I can click on that. And I'm interested in all the trade flows, both imports and exports. Then I have to think about what's the right term or commodity code that I need to be finding for my topic. So I'm just going to search for a keyword, coffee, and you can see that there's a lot of different options, so I should look through these and decide kind of what makes the most sense for my topic. For the purposes of this example, I'll try this one right here. The shorter the number is, the more general or broad the category is, and the longer numbers are more specific. And then I can click on Get Data. So here's a preview of the data. I can see that it goes back to 1991. We're seeing imports and exports, with the reporter being the US and the partner being Mexico. I can see trade value, weight, quantity, and like I said, 1991 through looks like 2018. So that looks pretty good, but if I want older data, then what I'll have to do is switch to the older classification system. And you can see that the commodity codes have changed, so I'm gonna have to see what is the most similar example. And it's really important that when you're combining data sets like this that you are being very explicit about that in your paper or project, and being very clear what data it is that you're using. So again, I would want to look through all these different options and figure out which is the most close to the one that I was using previously. Again, just for an example case, I'll kind of do one of the more general ones. And let's preview this data. All right. So it looks like I have data available back to 1962, which is great. And that's going to fill in the gap all the way to 1990. So I think this has found the full range of years that I was looking for. So then for both of the data sets, I would want to download it to probably an Excel file. And I could run additional searches here as necessary. So that's how you use UN Comtrade.